Who puts those 918 rocks out?
Huh?
Who puts those out?
Just whoever, like kids, like a lot of parents will let the kids paint rocks and then you write 918 rocks on it, then you go hide them and they'll be like, hey, some rocks are painted in downtown VA so everybody can go out and look for them. And then when they find them, they post them to let them know they found them and then you go rehide them.
Where do you post it?
918 rocks. It's just a website. Like, yeah.
That is so cool.
Go on Facebook so you can look up 918 rocks. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I mean, some of these ladies can paint like you wouldn't believe and they'll paint these fancy rocks. And then everybody's out looking for those rocks, so it's pretty fun.
Wow.
Yeah, but this one looks like a little kid painted. Pretty cute.
That's really cute. Let me, can I video it?
Yeah.
Give me trouble.
I'm called.
Thank Some you. Little precious kid painted it.
That is so cute.
And then he flipped it over and it says 918 rocks on it.
Oh.
People have found them in California, all over. We'll probably do some when we go to California. We're going to go for 4th of July, so we'll probably paint and hide some there.
Thank you.
I don't know if people know.
I'm an ASMR YouTuber.
You're what?
An ASMR
YouTuber. Oh, you are.
Kobe, get your cow out of the water, Chili.
I think she's a ninja.
Me too. But my kicks aren't high enough.
Me neither. I'm lucky if I can get off the ground.